Meret Oppenheim, 1913-1985.
Born in Berlin, Meret Oppenheim lived in Bern from 1948. She was part of Jean Arp's Dadaist group, and between 1932 and 1937 was also a member of the Paris Surrealists, led by Max Ernst. Oppenheim is known for de-familiarizing objects in a surrealist manner.